am happy. I am healthy. And tonight it's gonna be a good night. It's gonna be a good night.
You look amazing.
Hi.
What have you done?
Hi.
What's all this?
Oh, you know, just a little.
Are we planning on staying in all night?
I love you too, and I've missed all of you so much.
We missed you.
Happy fucking New Year.
Thanks, darling.
Fiona, I believe. Yeah. Look, she's told me so much about you all.
Of course. Not because we know nothing about you.
Are you kidding me? Yeah. Well, we will find out as the night goes on and I get more drunk.
I have no job. No money and no apartment. It's you who I feel sorry for.
I feel like you girls should actually just give up and start dating women.
Hello?
Oh my god, are you serious?
Are you? I wasn't coming back here permanently. Is that what you thought? That I was coming back here permanently?
So is he like your boyfriend or?
I probably wouldn't use the boyfriend term.
Yep.
Zoe.
The light of the full moon.
Punch me.
No.
I felt like punching myself.
She's my friend. And she's so I don't know what you expect from me.
Something I need to tell you.
Because of me, because you'll never fucking achieve it on your own.
Why?
Don't think that I
like you.
Again, you girls, you're fucking.
I'm sorry,
so dramatic.
But we didn't even know the name.
I don't care.
Fuck are you
I'm sick
anyway.
Of you, dramatic bitches. There was nowhere else to go.
Happy New Year, everyone!
Happy New Year!
Yes, I'm excited!
Shows you can't plan anything. You can't plan anything in life.
Of this New Year's.